Realme has launched their latest budget-friendly Realme C3 that is priced under 500 ringgit. And if you're looking for an affordable gaming laptop for less than 3,000 ringgit, well, you're in luck. Find out more on today's episode of ICYMI. Realme Malaysia has announced the Realme C3, which is the latest entry-level smartphone that's designed for mobile gamers. It replaces the previous Realme C2 while maintaining a huge screen and battery life. If you're interested in getting one, this device is officially priced at 499 ringgit and it comes with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage. The device will be available for purchase, but you can only get it on Realme's official store on Shopee. If you prefer to get it in stores, the offline sale will begin on the 7th of March. Acer has recently introduced a brand new gaming laptop that is powered by a quad-core AMD Ryzen 7 processor with an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 graphics. This particular Nitro 5 is officially priced at 2,999 ringgit, and this could be one of the most affordable gaming laptops in Malaysia. The Nitro 5 runs on a Ryzen 7 3750H processor with 4GB of DDR4 RAM, which is upgradable up to 32GB. The laptop comes with 512GB of SSD storage, and you can expand further with its additional M.2 slot and HDD upgrade kit. The laptop comes with 2 years local Acer warranty, and you can get them on Shopee or Lazada. We've seen tons of Apple AirPod clones, but I think Apple Watch clones are the in thing now. Shortly after Xiaomi revealed their Xiaomi Watch, which by the way looks a whole lot like the Apple Watch, Oppo is about to launch their smartwatch as well. And you've guessed it right, it looks a whole lot like the Apple Watch. It features a squarish display with rounded corners, and it appears to be slightly curved on the side edges. We still do not know the specs just yet, but the interface confirms that you can make calls with it. It isn't clear if it supports 4G or 5G connectivity, but at the very least, it should be able to support voice call via Bluetooth. This smartwatch will be launched alongside the Oppo Find X2 Pro, so maybe this will be offered as a bundle with the upcoming device? They will be launched on the 6th of March 2020, so we shall stay tuned for more updates. Auto Bavaria has introduced iService, which is a first of its kind service for BMW and Mini owners, which makes scheduled car maintenance a whole lot easier. Instead of driving your BMW and Mini to the nearest service center, you can now get the workshop to come to your doorstep. With the Auto Bavaria mobile app, customers can book car service on demand at home or at their workplace. The company will be rolling out 3 iService vehicles that will cover prime locations in the Klang Valley within 40km radius from an Auto Bavaria dealership. The Auto Bavaria iService operates from Monday to Friday between 9am to 5pm and on Saturday between 9am to 12pm. Apart from booking service appointments, the mobile app also allows customers to check their vehicle service history, view the service progress and make payment in one single application. You can also check your total cost of the service and make payment through the app. So that's it from me, thank you guys so much for watching. Like this video if you liked it, subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't already, and also click on the notification bell icon so you can stay updated to our future videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!